Morning, happy Friday. It's a little hot and toasty out here. It's supposed to be in the 90s the rest of this weekend, maybe into next week. I shouldn't complain because I think Texas is still getting hammered. So I think I will take our low 90s compared to the upper 90s. This morning here at the Blended Nest, I am sharing a reel on how I made a DIY cable box to cover the unsightly cable box that kept staring at me. I just threw some old pieces of wood together, some other things that I had laying around, and I made a box that you just slip over your cable box. So that's coming up next. I wanted to make our cable box look a little less noticeable, so I made this. I used all scrap pieces to complete this project. I cut three boards to the appropriate length to create a three-sided box. This box will slide over. Okay, I think I might be losing my mind. I was just watching Christy's reel and I heard this song. It's called When She Loves Me. And it reminded me of something, so I Googled it. That is from Toy Story. I have been... in the last 10 minutes. If you haven't seen it, this scene is, oh my God, I don't even know if I can talk about it. So the song is written up for the doll that the little girl had been playing with for years. And the song is talking about how much the girl loved her. And the very end scene, she takes it. I'm going to stop listening to this because it's so sad. I know it's a cartoon. I know it's a doll. It's just so sad. Thanks a lot, Christy. Our last box with the closet stuff came in today. So we're working on our closet starting tomorrow. I am looking forward to that because we haven't had a closet for a couple of months. We just could not find one. So Rob did more investigation and found something that's going to be adjustable. So we will take you along with us tomorrow on that process. Also, I still have that song in my head, and it got me to thinking, what is the saddest animated movie you've ever seen? Besides that scene that I just shared with you, there's another one from the movie Up that I'm getting all choked up. I will share that next, but I'm putting a little box here. Tell me what the saddest animated movie is that you've ever seen.